Welcome to my YouTube channel. Let's study with Sangeeta Best. Subscribe and press the notification icon to see our videos first. Hello or welcome back students to my YouTube channel Let's Study with Sangeeta Bisht. This video is going to very special for the students of class 12th jinka examination 2019 mein hai aur jinhone maths le rakhi hai, right? And this is really special, you know, you can say special or you can say helpful video for class 12 students. In this video I am going to tell you that how to score over 90% in class 12th maths. Okay, so to main aapko batane wali hu ki aap ko kya kya cheeze karni hai jisse aap acche marks score kar sake. So here a few tips by following which you can definitely going to score good marks in your mathematics subject. Okay, pehli baat to aapka jo mathematics subject hai that is very practical subject, right? Or practical in the sense, you know, I can't say that practical in the sense you just have to practice a lot in mathematics. So first tip is that you have to cover entire syllabus of yours. Dono book aapki cover honi chahiye. Okay, so complete your entire syllabus. Second tip is to prepare a proper schedule. Like aapko daily basis pe kya kitna practice karna hai, weekly basis pe aapko kya karna hai, monthly basis pe kya karna hai. Jaise daily basis pe aapko itne sums is chapter ke karne hai, weekly basis pe aapko revise karna hai and monthly basis pe aapko apne test lene hai. Okay, second tips. And the third one is do NCRT math syllabus full aur aapko ye full syllabus 3 to 4 times karna hai. NCRT is a must. Okay, and the fourth tips is ki aapko na miscellaneous exercise miss nahi karni hai. You know ki miscellaneous kitna important hai and you have to do miscellaneous exercise 3 to 4 times. Okay, and then the fifth tip is ki practice and revise. ठीक है, practice is the key to scoring high in maths. Okay, ये fifth होगी. Then sixth number पे आपको अपना test लेना है and you have to maintain a separate book for formula. क्योंकि आपका trigonometric है, आपका you know आपका integration है, your 3D, बहुत सारे formulas है. Just maintain a separate book for your formula. And the seventh and the last tip is कि आपको पता है आपकी weakness क्या है and you have to work on your you know weakness to perform better. ठीक है, तो ये 7 टिप्स हैं. अगर आप इनको फॉलो करते हो तो यू आर डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू स्कोर गुड मार्क. और अगर आप ये टिप्स फॉलो करेंगे तो आई एम डेफिनेटली श्योर दैट यू आर डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू स्कोर गुड मार्क्स. ओके, आई होप आप करेंगे अप्लाई ये सब अपने पे. एंड सो दैट्स इट अबाउट दिस वीडियो. एंड आई विल अपलोड सच काइंड ऑफ वीडियोज़ टू मोटिवेट यू एंड आई विल ट्राई टू गिव यू सम इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस एज वेल. ओके, सो दैट्स इट अबाउट दिस वीडियो. आई होप यू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड प्लीज़ ऑल्सो फॉलो द इंस्टाग्राम पेज ऑफ लेट्स स्टडी विद संगीता बिश्ट एंड आई विल गिव यू the username of that page. Okay, so that's it about this video. Till then, bye bye and take care.